Do you like to pull the band-aid quick or slow? Do you like to be the first or last to know? Is there someone you could phone so you won't be here alone as you learn about your future blow by blow? Did you ever have the feeling something's died? Did you ever notice nothing left inside? If I told you I was spent, would you wonder what it meant as we wander through the silence side by side? I could never tell what you were thinking. Maybe if we talked a little less and listened more, every day that passed I felt a sinking, deeper than I ever sank before. I'll be coming in the morning for my life, and I hope that you'll forgive the twisted knife. But when it comes right down to it, we just never really fit. And I wish you better luck with your next wife. You're a lovely boy, Doug, such a lovely boy. There's a lovely girl out there still waiting. You deserve some joy, Doug. You deserve some joy. You're a lovely boy, Doug. You're a lovely boy. Have you ever simply lost your appetite? Or thought of never coming home one night? That would really end it well. It's a story you could sell, and you could finally tell your mother she was right. You're a lovely boy, Doug, such a lovely boy. There's a lovely girl on the horizon. There's a world to join, Doug. There's a world to join. You're a lovely boy. Nothing I can say to ease your burden. I was never one for crocodile tears, and I would leave you everything to store your hurting. And they'll give you alimony for at least a couple years. You're a lovely boy, Doug, such a lovely boy. I was not as lovely as you needed, and I filled the void, Doug. I just filled the void. You're a lovely boy, Doug. You're a lovely boy. Do you like to pull the band-aid quick or slow? Do you like to be the first or last to know? You were such a gentle touch, and you gave away so much. I never thought about the undertow, but I always knew I'd be the first to go.